that aspires to great things and that wills the means thereto is necessarily skeptical. Freedom from any sort of conviction belongs to strength and to an independent point of view. That grand passion, which is at once the foundation and the power of a skeptic's existence.
Word before word, that I can say, is of retaliation.
Yeah.